Maybe not for the rest of the guys, but for myself anyways. We'll be here till about 2:30, so stick around, might have some fun. Bienvenidos a todos who laugh or recklessly. J'espère qu'on s'amuse très bien. Notre dernier fin de semaine, Annette. T'es content de voir le tour, hein? Je l'ouis. We'll start out an old tune by Will Jennings, one of the good-hearted women. The long time gone, old sweet, just called by the weeks. And the good life she promised ain't what she's living to be. But she never complains about times, about things she's done to her. She talks about the good times, she grabs the good times coming. Well, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time with men. She loves him in spite of you, even when she don't understand. The teardrops and laughter as they pass through this world every day. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-time man. He likes bright lights, but loving a good-time friend. Well, the party's all over, she welcomes her home here. Although she don't understand it, she does the best that she can. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-hearted man. But she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-hearted man. She loves him in spite of him in a wicked way that she won't understand him. The teardrops and laughter as they pass through this world and in hand. And she also Willie Jennings, a little song by old Willie Nelson, I should say. One called Always On My Mind. A little thing to settle down.
She took all love.
Thank you, little old rabbit tune. A little slow things down a little bit for you. I'll get Vic back here to give us a little Alabama tune called Feels So Right.
Yeah.
work on it so easy. Thank you. I also have things down a little bit of Neil Diamond too.
Thank you. Train running. happy birthday, John. Now this will be John's birthday. An old Beatle tune for you, one called All My Lovin'. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you.
Kendrick went Zoom, old tune, you'll call Lion Sleeps Tonight. Send that up to Ray here, an old buddy of ours. Don't forget, Ray, you gotta bring your jukebox with you tomorrow night. Give her a shot here. Annette, rijd de chauffeurklis van Metro Goesne. Lees de chapon. You got it.
Yeah.
two girls swinging doors. Thank you. Sorry all the lights we have up here. We're just taking a little video up here for a souvenir because it's the last weekend here for the Midnight Ramblers. So we're going to pack it in. We're going to pack it in. We're getting too old for this stuff here. We'll leave it to all the youngsters that are coming up. Yeah, I'm getting tired. Not tired of you guys, don't get me wrong here.
We're just getting over the hill.
Yeah, getting over. Instead of being entertainers, we'll be listeners just like these people.
Yeah, we'll take it easy for a while.
Yeah. So a little song by Wilton Jennings here on God. It sure ain't done it this way. We don't know if you've done it this way.
We're going to do it anyway.
We're going to do it anyways. We got a special guest here. We'd like to call her up and give us a couple of songs. Let's put your hands together. Let's welcome Annette up here to give us a couple of songs here. Come on, let's hear a big hand for Annette. Everybody knows you.
What you doing, Mom? Pointing to your little kids along.
Yeah, and that's going to lay it out for you.
He didn't pick the right night for me to be up here, I'll tell you that.
No, she's rowdy tonight.
We can pick any night for you.
He says I have a big mouth. He says everybody knows. But since I have the big mouth, the Elvis, as everybody knows.
Don't you agree with me, Anna has a big mouth?
Yeah! Well, since I have a big mouth, I shouldn't be shy anymore. Tonight, we are celebrating something special. Okay, since I have a big mouth, I'll tell you why. We're celebrating something very special tonight. And he's doing something behind me, eh? You what? Sorry, Danny Bo. Anyway, something very special tonight. And the specialty is... I know he's doing something! He's always quite like Sylvester, you know, on TV. So tonight, we're going to put our hands together and give a great big hand of applause to Yvon Ladouceur and his guys here, the Midnight Ramblers. Let's hear it, folks. I'll tell you why. Let's hear it, first of all. I hate to say it, but we're having a party. And the party is that Yvon will no longer be playing music anymore. Tonight, this weekend, is his last weekend. So that's why I made you clap your hands and then give you the bad news. Tonight, folks, stick around, because right after I have prepared for all of us here tonight a nice free buffet of sandwiches. It's not that much, but it's given from the heart and it's for Yvon's occasion. So stick around, sandwiches will be laid out on your table in a few minutes around after this show. I don't talk too long. That's all for you. So Yvon, I'd like to ask you, in all the years you've done music business, I know you for a long time. So, could you tell us tonight the way you feel it's going to be your last weekend? Could you give us a little sample of how you feel?
Well, okay, just a little short few words. What I feel bad in one way, because I'll be missing all of my friends and everybody that's here tonight. Okay. But everybody's making their own life and I gotta make my own. Okay. All these years without you guys out there, all you people out there, I wouldn't made it before, you know, without you people. Give yourself a hand. Give yourself a hand. Come on, let's hear a big hand for yourself. Right on that. But up then we can do it. Because if we're up here, there's nobody down there. It's no fun, you know. But every time we came down to Otter Lake and at the Leslie Ranch, here always been a good crowd. If you look around you, it's a nice spot to come up and play music anyways. A few words in French, you don't mind, guys? Okay, ça fait rien. Ça fait rien, man. Okay. Toutes les années j'ai joué de la musique, il faut continuer à vivre. Vous avez fait votre vie, je continue à faire ma vie. Ça m'a fait un grand plaisir de s'amuser toutes les années que j'ai joué de la musique. Sans vous autres, ça ne sera pas le fun. Avec vous autres, on ne pourra pas jouer sans personne assis sur les chaises ou debout sur le plancher de danse. On continue pareil. So everybody have fun, keep still having fun. And I still have a few words to say. Puis on va donner un petit cadeau à Annette à part de ça. And we're going to give Annette a gift here. So everybody look this way, and Annette, you look up that way, okay?
Before he does give me a little gift, I am not a person. broken now.
Let's can't sleep with her. Let's go do a little song for her.
Okay.
Yeah, church. Okay.
No, there's nothing wrong with my mom. I'll tell you something. You know why I've always now since he's done all this to me, I gotta get my revenge and I'm gonna do it right now. And it won't take me long. You know why Yvon is retiring? Okay, you see what he done to me? No, I'm just paying him back something. Yvon's retiring, I'll tell you many reasons. Marlene's gonna shoot me once I'm done, but that's okay. They're having so many kids, you know? It's just like a stepladder, you know? It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're running all over, they're crying all day. And Yvon misses that on the weekend because he's out in the hotels, right? So he wants to go home because Marlene's jealous a little bit and she wants him to stay home. So Yvon decided to stay home, you see? That's why he's quitting all of us here. He's really selfish, don't you think? He could be able to hear them kids crying through the weeks and us on the weekend. Can he? Isn't that right, Yvon? So many kids?
Yeah, I feel good about it, though.
He wants to go back home so the kids remember that he is the father.
You think you got a big mother, then, eh?
And the Midnight Ramblers. Don't forget, it's all three guys here. These guys, they're in with us, say. Eh? So how would you like this two and a little bit to them at that end? And anyway, so I'm gonna keep on talking from here, I think I'm safe. But anyway, I wish you the best of luck.
Listen, if the QBB sub us, that's it. You're bleeding.
You know something? It's not my party. It's his party.
Everybody's party.
You know, he don't. It's a long time that he's been playing with me, like in a music business.
Kids together.
Never mind. Playing, you know, that there, you can't get kids with that, eh? So that's what we've been playing around with. So you've all worked with me for a long time, way back in the years of my music life business, which I enjoy very much. And if you wanted to have a good show, I'm honest, you see what he gets me doing there? He makes me nervous at all times. So, Yvonne, in all the years that we had together, okay, in music business, okay, Yvonne was the type of a guy that whenever he was standing in this corner, because he always played on the left-hand side and it was always on the right-hand side, but any group, I guess, he went with, like Leo and they... You couldn't help but to enjoy yourself. You all had a way to put it out to the public where people had enjoyment and they went home and they were happy. And I've seen many times he even got out of his way to be happy, to make it something for the evening, for entertainment, to make you laugh, you know. And Yvonne can do it, and believe me, I know it. Even tonight, it's his party and I still get the beer on my head, so he has... It stinks, eh? Well, I can smell you too. So anyway, I'll do another song for you. I'll keep them up because I have a little bit to add for Yvonne. I keep the worst to the worst at all times. But before I do sing another song, we have someone, Yvonne, very special out here tonight at your party that they drove all the way from Danforth Lake. Their name is Woodrow Presley and his wife. Let's hear it for Woodrow and his wife. All the way from Danforth Lake to here for Yvonne. Woodrow used to be a guy that used to call the square dances way, way back then. So we're getting older. But anyway, Yvonne will be back in the business before too long, I'm sure of it. Once the kid starts growing up there and Marlene starts having fake Yvonne, they'll probably be back in the music business again. Would you believe that last year's king, 1984 king for the Western competition, was nobody but Yvonne Lancer. Let's hear it for our king, 1984 king. 1984, and he's still going to keep his title until he dies. That's the way it goes. So this year, don't forget, folks, on February 10th, be at Brennan's Hill, Sunday, February 10th at 3 o'clock. And the Western competition begins again this year for 1985. And Yvonne's going to be there that day to open our Western competition. Okay, I'll give you something way, way back from... But with Yvonne, there's no problem. He always shows up. No time.
The guitar was drunk,
he says. Okay, Yvonne wants this request here. Let me be there. Wherever you go. Thank you. watching you go. And the Midnight Ramblers, Leo and Vic, they're part of Yvonne also. We can't forget Leo. Leo's a guy that is a very nice guy, plays bass, but he's very comical at times. I know so. And a lot of other people know so. Yvonne says to tell me the schnoz. Remember, Yvonne, you're always to be a backer for somebody who's to say something. Remember? And Vic, he's also a nice guy, nice drummer. Bryson. Vix is also the Midnight Ramblers here. They're very nice people, and a lot of people here enjoy the Midnight Ramblers. I always had a lot of requests to have them back here on the weekends. So, Yvonne, you know you were very well liked up here. I can tell you that, yes, because of all the requests that I had. So, Yvonne, I'm going to play now one more song, and this specific one is from way, way back, and it's a slow one, and it's a French one for all the French people also, Le Samson. And then that's it for me. So don't forget, stick around. We have a free lunch right after served to you. And that's in the honor of Yvonne's band here, the Midnight Ramblers. before I do walk away from here, I'd like to tell you a few announcements before I do get away. Don't forget, St. Valentine's Day will be celebrated here on February 16 on a Saturday night. Now, St. Patrick's Day, for all those who would like to get dressed in green, there's a party here on the 16th of March. And then, don't forget, the arm wrestling this year is taking place on Saturday this year instead of Sunday. So it'll be Saturday the 9th of March, then the 23rd, and then April 6th for the big final. But before I go, let's hear a great big round of applause. And one thing I'd like to say is that Ego, Leo, and Vic, that they really think about it, that they have a nice good break, but that they come back into music business for ourselves. Let's hear it, folks, for the Minute Rappers, and we wish them back.
We won't leave Madden if we
thank
ever
you,
do
Annette.
Leave. Thanks, Annette. Vic has to go for a piss here. And is that where you gotta go, Vic?
Yeah, don't we all?
That's what we gotta go for. But we'll be right back in a few minutes, don't you go away.
Shake it, 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 sh
we'll take a little 10-minute break and be right back. So don't you go away, as we still got a little more stuff for you. So you take care.
Tickets. Any of you would like tickets on a 40 ounce of vodka? So if you do so, Jacques, don't.
Yeah, okay. Enjoy it, anyways. Let's have a toast to the Leslie Ranch team here. Everybody, with your glass up.
Testing 1-2. Let's have a cheer here. To the Midnight Ramblers, one time. All right. Drink all night long.
He said somebody cut off something.
Here's all to the lovely ladies of the night here. And to the Ben Fabulous Wally.
1, 2, 3.
We
some coffee in your room.
What do I get?
You notice tonight is Grease night. Yeah, we might do a little song. Since it's our last weekend, a little song I wrote a few years back myself. Nobody heard it. Yeah. Oh, it's true. It's true. I dedicate it for your future wedding, Mark. Okay, how's that? Okay. It's a little song called My First and Last Love. So.
For all the elbow rubbers.
Stand beside me from now on.
This gentleman in the corner here, if you want to stand up, please. He went around with the hat. Stand up, please, sir. Everybody can see you. He's a Mr. Long. Let's hear it, folks. He went around with the hat. This gentleman gave us $10. He said he was having a great time out here tonight. So he helped us to pay him this. Now, the crowd put out $30-some, and I put in the rest to compensate for everything. So he lost your payroll. Okay? So, let's hear it for you all. He has to make you the $50. That's it.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much, Pat Fear. Bring him another beer in it. Bring this guy a beer. No, you come here and dance with me. You want to dance with me? You'll dance with me, okay? You hold on to the back hole here.
Hold on to the macro. No, I mean the micro. You don't mind if we do a French song, okay? It's slow, huh? Oh, that's okay. I'll look into your eyes. You don't understand it. Hold it real close to my mouth. That's the way I like it. Don't worry about my notes. You all ready? Chevy.
Do it.
keeps us in life and makes for a living. It's guitars, that's tune, fun feeling woman. But I don't need my name, even my key lights. I got the songs, got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to New York in Texas with I'm Rovers, folks. Well, Victor, myself, and all, we had a great time here tonight. We'll be back tomorrow next Saturday night, curious. You drop in and see us, we'll be glad to see you. Greet your friends with you. Try and hold right safely. God be with you. So I'd like to sing you one more time. We'd like to say a special thanks here to our radio home conductor,
Before we go
drink.
To the band, to you.
Yeah, I know, man.
To all the good customers we had here.
Leo, take a sip.